I'm a rhinology and skull base surgeon, which means I specialize in disease of the sinuses, particularly in patients that have complex sinus disease, have had multiple surgeries. In addition, I treat sinonasal tumors and cancers. I'm specially trained in endoscopic, minimally invasive approaches for removal of these tumors. I remove these tumors through the nose without any incisions in the face. Using the high-definition camera, we're able to more definitively remove these tumors with more accuracy. And at the same time, we can actually preserve a lot of the surrounding structures. And these patients with these tumors sometimes stay in the hospital only for 2 to 3 days, when in the past, they would have been in the ICU or they would have been in the hospital for an extended period of time. Chronic sinus disease really affects your quality of life. It's one of those diseases where you can just push through and go to work, but your productivity is reduced. You're having trouble concentrating. You're not so debilitated that you have to be in the hospital. You kind of just keep plowing through it. So I educate my patients and I let them know that they don't have to live with these symptoms. Treatment for chronic sinus disease has actually changed a lot. In particular, our instrumentation has gotten a lot better. We're able to remove disease a lot safer and more complete these days. In addition, our medical therapy of chronic sinusitis has changed a lot. This is something that's not available in a lot of institutions, and we're excited to be able to bring that to Rush to help these patients that have been suffering for so long.